the needs are that you're facing today, we'd love to have you not standing by yourself. We'd love to have you share those needs with us. Whether they're great needs or small needs, just let us know so that we can pray with you today. If you've got a need in your finances, maybe a need in your health, maybe a need that your spouse has or a family member has, maybe there's some emotion.